I was once told that courage is the magic that turns dream into reality. My name is Fabila Kathleen, a medical student in FKUI. As a child, I was always pushed to study every day, to never disappoint, which is how I became the best student in my high school for 3 consecutive years. However, I never really felt happy. Studying has become my comfort zone. From the beginning, since I first joined FKUI, seniors have always encouraged me to join competitions, all of which I hesitated. If you ask why, it was because I never tried it before. It was out of my comfort. And worst of all, I feared failure. However, then I remembered, courage is the magic that turns dream into reality. So I started working on my first competition, the Scientific Poster Competition in the East Asian Medical Students Conference, or EMC. When I first joined, I never thought I would even pass the national selection program. Through sheer diligence and perseverance, I was honored to place first in the national selection. Because of this, I was given the chance to represent Indonesia's scientific poster submission in Nepal. It was terrifying at first, as it is my first ever international competition and my first international conference. But then I remembered again, courage is the magic that turns dream into reality. Then I had the privilege to not only win 3rd place in EMC, but to also meet numerous members of other countries and to have the chance to make friends with them. For the first time in my life, I felt happy with my achievement. Moreover, what's unique about EMC is how after the conference, it is mandatory for us to do a post-conference project, a social act event where we were given the chance to implement the knowledge that we gained from the conference. I believe this is extremely beneficial as I have the chance to implement the things I have learned. From that experience alone, I became addicted to joining numerous competitions available. Things does not always go as planned, but with every participation, I gain new benefits day by day. Looking back, all of this would not have happened if I did not have the courage to stand up to my fear and change my course in this life. Courage is not equal to bravery. Courage is not about having no fear. It is about being brave enough to face that fear. Do this, and you will be amazed at how much you can actually achieve, how much potential has been kept deep inside you.